broken dreams for the Russians as well. Too much points. The pair that's been together 2 years. Oh my goodness. Serves in the net. Still one more match point. Well, it's understandable given the scenario here. It's incredible they can afford the smile. Now the pressure is heaped onto the Alexander Nikolaenko serve. Still match point. It's wide. It's given out. And Germany are into the quarterfinals of London 2012. It's an Olympic hug of celebration. What a fabulous match. So tight all the way. But it's Fuchs and Michels who come through. German joy in Wembley. Gutsy, absolutely gutsy to book themselves a place in the last eight of the mixed doubles. Well, they'll be celebrating tonight, that's for sure. Heart destroying for Nikolaenko and Sorokina, who, well, had their opportunities. But the Germans just always seem to have the edge in that final game. Here's the winning point. Sorokina's drive just drifting wide. Fuchs absolutely.